Greetings. Welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Good morning. I hope you guys are having a super Wednesday. The latest of today will be about Stephanie Ahungani's wife. Apparently, there is a rumor that she's been fired at Scandal. Let's quickly follow up on that story. Popular ETV soapy Scandal had fans stressing when rumors were circulating claiming that Hungani Ndlovu, who plays the role of Romeo Madube, had been fired from the show. The rumors were sparked by a published article by Sunday World. Scandal came forward and disputed every allegation stated in the article on their social media page. However, Hungani has not responded to the article. However, sources on the set of the soapy stated that all is not well, as a Scandal is claiming. Viewers were also relieved to hear that their favorite villain wasn't leaving the soapy, but they wondered, where is the wife? Hungani's wife, who plays the role of Ingrid, has not been on the show for quite some time, and there is a rumor that the directors decided to write off her role on the show. The couple met on the set of Scandal and fell in love right away. They started dating and got married 2 years later. The show made Hungani a permanent cast member and Ingrid was a calling cast member until she left the show. On the show, Stephanie's character Ingrid was a receptionist and appeared often, but this changed when they gave Ingrid's job to Pindile. The last time we saw Ingrid was almost a month ago when she was showing Pindile around and training her. Stephanie and Hungani are also busy with their YouTube channel, which is called The Ndlovu Uncut, and they're doing immensely well. We love them on our YouTube streets. Their channel is about to reach over 200,000 subscribers. According to the sources, Stephanie has stepped away from the show and is focusing on other ventures, including their channel. She doesn't want Romeo to leave the show, even though she was apparently hurt by the producers for letting her go. Sometimes certain doors need to be shut on our faces for us to realize our full potential. It is not over, Stephanie. Go out there and do the best that you can do. There is something better for you out there. And that will be all from my side. Please leave your comment down below to let us know of your views regarding what we've just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you again in the next update. Bye.